The Wesley Hospital will accept ambulances for the first time in 3 weeks after the deadly Legionnaires outbreak. Patients are praising staff as a second wing also reopens. Renee Henry reports.
Hazel Francisco boarded her wheelchair back to the reopened Moorlands wing.
You can't fall the service anyway at all.
While water testing has been underway, patients have been moved between wards.
Brilliant. We were kept so fully informed of everything the whole time, so there was never any wondering like what's going on or anything like that.
Some went without showers for more than a week, but 20 days on, normality.
No, I only had to move the once. And it never affected me at all because my bed just came with me and it was fine.
There's been a team spirit among staff.
Starting from, you know, our nurses and orderlies on the floor through to the doctors even ringing up wanting to help.
It's been a 3 week learning curve for one of the state's biggest private hospitals.
So, yeah, we were testing water, we were on call centres, we're ringing, you know, all the patients that had been in the hospital beforehand.
Just one third of the hospital is yet to reopen. That'll likely happen early next week.
The deadly outbreak has prompted the testing of water in all Queensland hospitals. Wesley staff hope they'll be able to provide helpful advice into the future.
We've certainly got some plans in place of some future testing that we want to do.
Nurses will be fundraising for one of the hospital's patient counselling programs at tonight's Origin Game.
We're really grateful for the support, so look out for us in our pink shirts.
Renee Henry, 10 News.